Sorry, mic was muted. Hello everyone, welcome back to one or more of my sessions, and now we will play a little bit more of Overwatch. And okay, so let's just switch this window because it seems that it really likes to switch to windowed mode and just screwed up my second screen. Okay, and okay. And yeah, let's just update. Nice, just update because the frame rate was wrong. Now it should be correct. And nice, let's just have a little bit of more fun. I mean, this won't be a really long stream. It will be like just a couple of plays. Hopefully you guys will enjoy. And let's see if we finally have the issue with connectivity fixed, although I really doubt that, but it is fair. Let me I'm just trying to hide the login. Yep. Okay, I was just muting myself. Mm-hmm. I guess that I will play as Mercy, because I enjoy playing as Mercy, to be honest. It's a fun character. It's a character that you can always play and have fun. Aren't you supposed to be dead? Is the ball like slow or whatnot? Yeah, I guess that it's either lagged. Yeah, maybe we have a little bit of lag. Let me just quickly check. Not a lot of frames dropped, so I highly doubt that this is at all related with lag. Okay. So damn annoying, because if your team dies and you are Mercy, you are screwed, because no one is there to like defend you or whatnot. Right beside you. so it's just bullshit. I mean, if you see, unfortunately, a lot of times this happens, and that's the problem always, is that we okay. Man, it's just bullshit, right? We just teleported. We revived them, but at the same time, the guy got us. And we are about to lose. Come on. This guy activates his super around like five of us. It is almost impossible. It's almost impossible to get. Yeah, I guess that it's fair, because no one was actually playing that well. Let's see if now we can actually get some action and we can get them. Did someone call a doctor? Enemy contact. Where does it
damage was engaged. The objective is now.
Guy was trying to kill us, and that's always the point, that is that Mercy is the first to go, because Mercy can help a lot.
heroes never die.
Time to heal up.
Patching you up.
Tactical visor activated.
Damage amplified. Rocket barrage incoming. You back out there. Damage boost engaged. Heroes never die.
Okay, we survived. Sweet, we survived, and we didn't end up dying.
What happened to you?
You tell me, dog.
These balls are else. The logic is.
Hello.
I think that the issue is mainly with the ball, because the rest is actually okay.
Right beside you.
Enemy contact. Good choice.
Ich bin da. Heroes never die.
Insane.
I could use some assistance.
And we won. Amazing. Amazing, we managed to win again. Obviously, I'd never won. I mean, just before I actually won the play of the game, because Oh, this is actually the other Reaper. Oh yeah, yeah, the one that he kills everyone when you activate his super. Yeah, he just massacred all as well. We had a lot of... We had... a lot of eliminations, actually. Nice. I mainly focus on Mercy because I really want to start getting really good with Mercy and to be a good support, and then I will eventually move into something else. But now I want to really know Mercy. Let's see if we can... Oh, we need to actually exit. Fair enough. We would need to exit in order to...
System check initiated. Green across the board. I'm ready for action.
What a bunch of misfits and frenchmen on here.
Mm-hmm. Let's see if we can now actually help people.
I'm taking care of you. Support has arrived. Heilstrahl aktiviert.
Yeah, leave the healer alone. That's a good idea always. I was trying to teleport, but I couldn't because I didn't have teleport available. The guy was really trying to get me. Guess that he wasn't enjoying the Mercy. But our team is really like completely split, so... Everyone is dead. Nice.
Damage boost engaged.
Overtime. I'm taking the objective. Converge on me.
heroes never die. Justice reigns.
This is just bullshit. This guy is really like just going for us, and it's annoying a lot because no one is protecting us. So no one cares and people just start leaving because yeah, the guy is just commenting that he doesn't. Bullshit, this guy is clearly just trying to get us. He's always coming for us. And our team is never in a place that's actually good. And so I am just like wasting my time, kind of. Finally, I killed the popsicle girl. Why the fuck no one is trying to protect the healer? I really don't understand this. It's like the wonders of modern medicine. It's really frustrating to play as a healer on in this kind of team, because How the hell can I heal them when we are in that scenario? This is just a nightmare trying to get things going. Let's make his bombs even more powerful. Sweet. At least I resurrected them. But obviously now I can't. It is such a pain when your team plays this badly and you are a healer. Down.
heroes never die.
Get them off me.
Hi,
let's get you back out there.
We were pushed to the edge.
Back in the fight. I'm with you.
Fire in the hole.
Overtime.
Overtime. Yeah. We lost. We deserve to lost, actually, because it was a bit ridiculous.
Play of the game.
I wouldn't say boring game, but a stupid game. Because nothing really happened, and I was trying to maintain everyone alive. And it was just bullshitting me. I can't believe this. It is so annoying. Got money, nice. Yeah. Let's see if now we can join a session. Yeah. One without being kicked immediately. I think that the game is just like timing out, and it has like keeping sockets open, and that's the reason that it's not like actually joining. Because I mean, if I restart the game, this will be sorted out, but as it is right now, it isn't. So this is literally just bullshitting of the game, and so I have limited amount of time to play, and the game just prevents us from playing, and that causes like, causes me, at least, I don't know about you guys, but causes me shitloads of stress, because I want to play, but connecting to the server, and then suddenly exited the connection, and so alter 4 okay. Guess that will start to be the solution, is to alter 4 the game. And then play. Yeah, now it's taking shit tons of time to load the game. We don't have a skin yet.
I have my eye on you. Take two and call me in the morning.
Even after restarting, it failed. Game is completely bonkers regarding connections. I think that they need to really sort their shit out, because as it is right now, it's like just bullshit. Nothing is happening, no major drops on the stream, CPU is quite low, but connections don't. But connections are not happening. So it's just utter crap bullshit. And yeah, and everyone is playing with the same character, is that it? Okay, we just four guys. We have the main strategy laid out.
Hello, guys.
Hi. How we go now?
Healing stream engaged.
Time to read my ATM.
The objective is now.
Damage boost engaged.
It seems that the session is going nicely.
Heroes never die.
Game. Okay, let's see if we can join.
Heroes never die.
Viva. Viva. Ai.
Epá, eu entrei no teu jogo para ficar como expectate, para fazer invite e não te expulsar do jogo.
Não.
Invite e tu ficaste a expectar.
Yeah, porque quando te juntas a um grupo, o que acontece é que eles quicam-te, sais do jogo para juntares. E eles ainda não perceberam que dá jeito. Se estás no jogo e se o gajo que está-te a convidar para o grupo está no mesmo jogo, não vale a pena sair. Ou seja, o jogo ainda está cheio de merdas e cheio de bugs. E foi o que causou foi isso. Pá, tenho estado a jogar como Mercy. E tenho estado, quando a equipa está a jogar bem, tenho estado a fazer mesmo grandes jogos e a fazer grandes cenas.
A cena de jogar suporte é isso, é tipo...
Depende depois da equipa. Sim.
Yeah. What the fuck da equipa que estamos aqui a ter?
Tenho tido bué stress que as equipas são bué merdosas. Então vê lá, eu estou a jogar com Mercy e estão dois gajos a jogar com Enzio. Como, não é Enzio, como é que isto se chama? O...
É Lúcio.
Lúcio, sim. Que estupidez.
Eu nem sei o que levar, isto é para defender.
Uhum.
Jesus. Fizemos
dano. Yeah.
Vou Reaper, acho eu. Tipo, mas eu andava a dizer a Luísa estes dias que é. Ela e o Max, aquele gajo que estava já connosco, que é o Mad Rex. Passam um dia todo a jogar às vezes. Mas que eles têm um MMR bué de alto.
E é isso que causa-nos causar com gajos boi altos.
E tipo, nós fazemos kill com eles e vamos com malta com a memória boi alta e levamos a boca. Não sabemos jogar. Então, tipo, meio que para provar isso, há bocado fiz kill sozinho. Sozinho.
E estavas a jogar bem, pois.
Vamos fazer uma pausa. Acabou de chegar. E fiz um jogo, fiz uma kill sozinho, por
propósito.
A ti e tinha mais um amigo a jogar. Fiz que sozinho, entrei com o Hanzo, tive 83% da match on fire. Só deixar de caraças, só jogar contra patos. Não sabem meter.
Fixe. Eu fui morto pelo sniper assim que os gajos saíram. E já percebi que quando eu estou a jogar bem. E toda a gente tem um objetivo sempre, matar-me. Sempre, mas é sempre. É tipo, estás a ver os gajos a ignorarem os gajos de caçadeira e a virem ter comigo. Cagarem nos gajos de caçadeira para me matarem a mim, mesmo agulosos. Às vezes tenho, e às vezes até há gajos na outra equipa que só matavam a mim.
Por suporte, às vezes...
Sim, mais convém isso, sim, sim.
I've got you in my sights.
Let's get you back out there. Heroes never die.
I hope you guys are enjoying this. I am enjoying, as you can see. I'm having a lot of fun. this guy just used his super and killed everyone. Yeah. I would be really pissed off if he did that. Yeah. Just in the session before, you guys could see that a guy did that exactly the same to us. On that session, and it was like quite pissed off, so hopefully they are quite pissed off with him. We have a Reinhard in the back. And the slicer guy just killed me. Yeah, he likes me. Come on.
I've got you in my sights.
No.
Protect the objective. We need to defend our objective. Heroes never die.
Heroes never die, as she says. I'm seeing a lot of heroes dying, so I think that she's just bullshitting us.
It's a lie.
Yeah.
It's a filthy, filthy lie.
Yeah, we have three healers in this team, so I'm actually...
Well, I can't believe I survived that. I had like 14 HP when I started the ultimate.
We have a Black Widow on the tunnel. I think that she just fell back. We have Lucio here. Okay, nice.
I think that's the Genji around here.
Yeah.
Ah, fuck.
Heroes never die.
The slicer guy is really good against me. Because the guy... Yeah, his ultimate just... Yeah, his ultimate is just like kind of teleporting him into... Like, directly into me, and that kills me immediately. So, I don't like him. And we've won. Nice.
Oh, this crazy combo worked. Eu vou tirar-nos daqui para a gente jogar o Talizinho entrar connosco.
Ok, não worries.
Olha, full achievement.
Experience tranquility.
Sim.
Die.
Só não foi team kill porque estava um gajo escondido.
Nice. Yeah, using the super.
A nossa equipa, a Mercy, dois Lucius, um Zenyatta, eu como Reaper e um Roadhog. Temos uma costa descomunal que eles não nos conseguiram matar.
Yeah.
Não tens o Igor, mas não. Estava num grupo muito grande. Fazer join.
But I don't know if you know, but if someone joins the group at the end of the game actually tries to make the group go into a game with more speed. Okay, fair enough. I'm not concerned at all about that. Because most of the times, regardless, when we switch from one game to the other game, I end up being kicked, so I really don't care. The thing is, the game is like, I think that the game is like really, really bugged. Because I've seen that if I keep trying, I can't connect. If I close the game and come back, I connect immediately. So it's either a thread that is hanging on connecting or something.
I think it's the server. Something with your connection with the server.
But I mean, I've seen in the internet shitloads of people have exactly the same issue. Everyone is like complaining and blah blah blah. This is bullshit.
Yeah. Something. Yeah, I don't have anything smart to say about it.
Yeah, neither do I. And again, I just fucked up again.
Really? Disconnected?
Yeah. Just bullshit.
Há bocado fui sozinho, enquanto estás lá em baixo, fui correndo, vou ter...
Ah, this is so annoying. Why the hell is... Why the hell is the... Is this being so stupid? Okay, so we are giving priority to... to Overwatch, as I can see here. Now I have a network monitor on. So, Overwatch has priority over anything. And... so... Overwatch barely connects, and yeah. Nice. At least I didn't wait a lot. I mean, but this is just bullshit, because I have a network monitor on, and I'm seeing what the fuck is happening with the network, and when it's like, it stops completely. Nothing goes out, nothing goes in, it's just bullshit.
Crazy.
I'm really far away, so...
The crazy build, crazy team today.
What?
3 divas on the other side.
Oh, okay.
4? No, 5.
I have a tracer on my ass.
Yes.
And what I really hate is when he says that you are playing as an healer, and it's just bullshit, because the team completely ignores the healer and lets the healer die. It's just like, what the fuck?
I'm not letting you die.
Okay. Yeah, I know, but I'm trying to buff your attack, so each time that you eat, you actually kill. I need to heal this guy here. Okay. Oh, it's actually your girlfriend. Shite. We have one down. Careful, Tracer behind you. Nice. I mean, the game is barely using network. This is just crazy. You are up. And you are down again.
No, it was a bad place to be up again.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Teleporter's up, too.
Tracer, fuck. I think 3. 4, yeah, 4 actually. And I'm done. Yeah, a lot of tracers dropping bombs and reverting. At least we have a teleport now. Nice.
Damage increased. Je... Hodrock!
Let the dragon consume you!
Yeah.
Ulti.
Healing team engaged.
Yeah, we have one guy down.
Estes gajos com que jogamos agora, será que eles eram a equipa contra com a que nós jogamos há bocado naquele jogo que eram 4 healers?
Provavelmente.
Faz sentido.
Pois. São gajos que sabem jogar muito bem.
Não, são gajos que estão a fazer trollar.
Uhum.
Não having fun.
Amazing, I wasn't kicked out. right now I'm actually counting the number of times that I'm not kicked. I need to be counting the number of times that I'm not kicked instead of counting the number of times that I'm kicked, because it's way more the times that I'm kicked. So I need to keep a small number. Yeah, I think that it's really stupid when you try to troll games, mainly this type of games, because there is nothing that you are doing here besides having fun, and that's the point of the game. So when you troll, I think that you really enhance your experience.
Well, I suppose I'll be patching you up.
Acho que foi o último dia da... Foi do Open Beta ou do Close Beta que a gente fez aquele jogo? Foi bom? Quem era que foi como ver? No último dia do Open Beta...
Uh-huh.
Acho que tu não apareceste.
Não. Não.
Fizemos uma data de jogos que era tipo 6, sempre 6 de um herói. For the record, 6 ou 76, levamos tudo à frente. Já não tiver hipótese.
Nice.
Temos 6 ou 76 a atacar no Mambi, tudo à frente. 6 bastões a defender, os gajos nunca apuraram aquela cena, não tiraram o payload. E depois que perdemos outros jogos.
Mas era foi o jogo que disse para fazerem isso? Ou foram não, vocês não, a decidir?
Help us. than me.
Let's get you back out there.
I tried to heal you, but
yeah.
Yeah, I can't go inside the room or else I die immediately.
This is my backdoor thingy.
Yeah, now I am playing just with one guy. Can someone come a little bit back and kill the Rainer guy? Yeah, cuz... Yeah.
We got to lose it.
Yeah, the team is completely broken now, so I am pretty useless as it is right now. Shit. Ah, fuck. I almost survived, yeah. It was quite impressing, the Bastion not killing me, but then this stupid guy killed me. Yeah, it's really annoying when this happens, but...
Ah, come on.
Okay.
Ah, porra, metra. Em 2 metros.
Shitty Symmetra. We don't have like a common base, so each time that I enter the room I end up being just smashed and killed by the Reinhardt without any chance. Yeah, I am just dying and dying and dying. Do you guys reckon that right now it's a good idea to have an healer? Yeah. This was kind of a shitty game. I think that I'm part of this play of the game. Yeah. Yep, I knew that I was part of this. I won't even vote on myself, because I consider that I did a bad job, because there wasn't a a good ways to do a better job. Let's see if now I'm kicked or not.
É Portugal. Around the corner, fishes.
Again, kicked out. Restarting the game.
Bye bye.
Yeah, this is just so bullshit. The way that we are being screwed.
I'm coming on. This is without a doubt the most upmarket market food I've ever tasted. Oh, man. It's ice cold in the kitchen as we whip up the dispatch. Look at the color. And the local get a bit of noise on. And that's been the biggest festival.
Yep, as soon as the game restarts, I am able to join immediately without any worries. Annoying as fuck. Yeah, this is still the first round since I left, right?
Crazy teams again.
Hmm.